When people visit Sunshine Hills, they comment on the beauty and the serenity. What they don't talk about is the raw fear that resides in our eyes. I recall the exact moment that our fear was born. It started when the teenage girls in our neighborhood were being abducted.
How come you don't hang out?